The government is only bad if you are not part of it.
Yes.
If you are outside, you don't have anybody who is representing your interest in that government. That government does not talk to you. That government is bad. But the moment that government has your people inside, the way bad is inside, and Ray Modomolo and my brother Sophia and I, the government cannot be bad. The government now is good. Now the government is good. That is the message. Eh? So that's what I'm right. The government now is good. And we want to say that we are committing to support our people in government. Our people in cabinet, we are going to rally behind you because we want you to deliver the way Baba said that he has sent experts into the executive. We want to give you the support so that you can show what expert leadership can produce. And I trust the leadership of Raila Odinga and his wisdom for allowing our two brothers, John Badi and Opio Wandai, to join cabinet. We are going to rally behind them.
Lakini ukipata kijana yako kama Opio wako ndani ya serikali, kama iko makosa, tunaita yeye hapa, tunauliza yeye, hii makosa iko hivi, enda tengeneza, ambia president hivi. Sinakuanga hivyo? Kwa hivyo mimi niko na furaha, na nimekuja kuambia kwamba tufanye kazi na Opio. Tusianze kumpiga vita, tufanye kazi na nani? Na sisi wote kuanzia hapa uende paka huko Manyala, shida ni stima. Sindio? Shida ni stima, na tumepata kijana yetu ndio anagawa nini?
Stima.
Na najua hiyo, atarudi, atatengeneza, na hiyo yote itaonekana kama Nairobi. Sindio kweli? Na vijana wamesema hata mafuta, nini yote tunaomba atatengeneza, maisha ikuwe saa. Asanteni sana, Mungu awabariki.
Today is a happy day for Kenya. Today is a day that is well deserved for the people of Ugunja and the greater Kenya. I have known James as a humble and a loyal leader, as our leader, majority leader in parliament. And we want to thank you for your loyalty, fidelity and faithfulness to the party ODM and also to one Raila Amolo
Odinga.
And Pokna Winje Kamipingo Jakom. So as you go to serve, please serve with diligence. Be the CS for Kenya. Be the CS for all of Kenya. Serve everyone. James, these women you see here and young people, they require energy. If we can get energy in the villages, we can create jobs. And I'm pleading with you to make sure that we get jobs for our young people and women. When we do that, I think we are going to save Kenya. I also want to say this, that Honorable Ruto Daktari Erokamano, thank you so much, brother, to Raila. Mumetoka mbali na baba. Na vile mheshimiwa atandi amesema. Sasa weka kina Cherargai sijui nani nani hao kando. One of your foot soldiers is going to be one Dr. Lilian Achieng Gogo MP Rangwe. We are not going to fight our own who are working with you. And I plead with you, Son of God, I plead with you, Dr. Samoei Ruto, please retain for us one Ray, P.S. Dr. Ray Omolo. Tafadhali umwache hapo. Tafadhali tumekuomba umwache. Hata mbadi mwenye Mutembei Homa Bay, you have gallant soldiers. You have people who are going to serve you. They are going to serve you with dedication. Baba's foot soldiers serve and they serve well. So the only assurance that we are going to give you as a region is peace.
You have an opportunity to help our people. If you go to Central Province, majority of constituencies are at 92% in terms of electricity coverage. If you come to Siaya, we are at 66% in terms of coverage. In fact, in Siaya, It is only Ugunja and Game that have a marginal coverage at 72%. The rest are not covered. Even in Western, they are just about 69%. But the whole of Central, part of East Valley are at 99%. We are not asking for you to do something wrong. We are asking for you to do what is right for the people of the Republic of Kenya.
As a young person and in ODM, the young people in this country were angry because of some things that went wrong in this country. And those things that made young people angry are obvious. I can tell you on behalf of Baba Raila Molo Odinga and the ODM fraternity that ODM, despite the fact that we people allow people to be in government, we as ODM are going to remain committed to make sure that Parliament of Kenya is effective to play its role to oversight the executive. We cannot say that because a few of us are in government right now who are going to serve and are donated to government, then we are going to kill the institution of Parliament. The institution of Parliament will remain strong, and through Baba Raila Molo Odinga, the things that Gen Zs were fighting for in this country, that fight is not over. This was the beginning to bring peace and bring people on the table, but I can tell you that Raila Molo Odinga is committed to, number one, making sure that all the Gen Zs that were killed during Maandamano are all compensated. That conversation will come so that we can have complete illness. And we are also telling you that as ODM, we are committed to make sure that young people who are here can be able to get jobs as the government advances on. Because without solving those problems, we can never have a lasting, peaceful solution.
We have come here to honor our colleague, Opiyo Wandayi, who was the immediate minority leader in parliament. He discharged his role very well. He leaves behind lots of friends and lots of ideas. And in parliament, we'll remember him for many good things and very few bad things. We want to urge him to join the government and serve the interests of the appointing authority, not to let them down. We have a future with him, and we will give him the support, all the relevant support that he needs. While supporting him, we will also be supporting the government. As a member of parliament, that does not mean that we will be bought, that we will not say, if Opiyo and I hike petrol price by 20 shillings tomorrow, we will complain, and we will engage him. We will engage him. We will not demonstrate. We will engage him. We wish him all very well, and wish the country well. Thank you. Honorable Raila Molo Odinga is not going anywhere. He's still around us. He's only showing us the way. And we will pray for him. We'll support him in his endeavors.
To congratulate my brother, the Honorable CS for Energy and Petroleum, that as you continue to discharge your responsibilities of the CS for Energy and Petroleum, I want to wish you well in my personal capacity, but also to welcome you to the administration of President Ruto, that in his wisdom and in consultation with the leader of the Orange Democratic Party, the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, you have been tasked to join his administration to help in steering the country forward. And as the people of Ugunja, as the people of Siaya, and as the people of this region, today gather here to celebrate you and to let you loose to go and serve the whole republic, that we wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you.
That the people of Ugunja are giving the country one of their best. Now, as the people of this region, it is not just an honor and a privilege to serve in government. It's an opportunity for us to make a difference in the lives of our people, so that as we bring electricity to every part of the country, then they can see diligent service from this part of the country. Together with your other colleagues who have joined the cabinet, as part of the team that works in the executive, we assure you of our commitment, of our support, so that we make it proper and easy for His Excellency the President to deliver on his manifesto. Now, there have been a lot of issues that we have been faced with as a country, and none of us is a stranger in this republic. But one thing I would want to encourage and challenge all of us is that to be able to deliver, it's a process, it's a journey, and we have a responsibility as the leaders to engage the public so that they work together with us. As we work on electrifying the nation, the Honorable Elisha has alluded to the level of power connection in Ugunja and in Western Kenya as a whole. It's the determination of this administration that we push this to at least 80% electrification. Now, you have a big task to ensure that that dream is realized. As a PS in charge of internal security, part of my responsibility is to ensure that we have a conducive environment for people to live and coexist. And I want to appeal to the young Kenyans, those who are here and across the country, that we are not going to advance as a country if we don't create that conducive environment, not just for ourselves, but for everybody. And as a government, we have opened our hands and we are willing to engage to ensure that that good environment prevails.
We are most grateful to His Excellency President William Samoei Ruto for making a bold decision to constitute a broad-based government in which every community of this country feels accommodated and represented. And in the same vein, we are most grateful to our leader Raila Odinga for making a bold decision to allow ODM to send its members to sit in the executive. To sit in the government of President William Samoei Ruto. For us, that is the defining moment. For us, this is the turning point. And we are saying in one accord, as members of this community, that never again, shall we find ourselves outside government. We want to say that as we start this journey of national unity, we are going to ensure that whatever development agenda that we have as a government is an agenda that we extend to every corner of this country. Without exception, every corner of this country. Ya kwamba sisi wananchi wa Kenya, tukiwa ndani ya serikali, inayojumuisha wa Kenya wote, inayojumuisha jamii zote, chini ya uongozi ya Mheshimiwa Rais William Ruto, tutahakikisha ya kwamba tukifanya maendeleo, ni maendeleo ambayo itafika kila mahali. Na tunamshukuru Mheshimiwa Rais Ruto kwa kuchukua hatua ya kuunganisha wa Kenya. Akisaidiwa na Mheshimiwa kiongozi wetu Raila Odinga. Kwa hivyo, sisi hatuwezi sahau. Hatuwezi sahau ile jambo ya kihistoria ambayo imetendeka chini ya Mheshimiwa Ruto na Mheshimiwa Raila Odinga. Na sisi kama jamii ya eneo hili tukiendelea mbele tutazidi kuongozwa na Mheshimiwa Raila Amen. pamoja na Mheshimiwa Rais William Ruto. Mimi siku ya leo siwezi ongea siasa, kwa sababu wakati huu mimi si mwanasiasa tena. Sasa mimi kazi yangu ni kusaidia rais kufikisha lengo lake ya kuhakikisha ya kwamba stima imefika katika kila boma. Kazi yangu ya muhimu ni kusaidia Mheshimiwa Rais William Ruto kuhakikisha ya kwamba kila Mkenya mapopote yupo akiwa na shida ya stima anapata huduma ya kidharura. Kwa hivyo mimi ninafuraha sana kwa sababu nimekuja hapa nyumbani na nakuta watu wetu wote pia wako na furaha vile vile, kwa sababu wamekubali kwa kauli moja ya kwamba ni heri tuwe ndani ya serikali.
My brother Pio, that this responsibility is coming to you. The expectations are high, and I know you know that. And God in heaven is the only one who can give you the strength to be able to fulfill this duty. So may I remind, it is only God who knew, and it is only God who knows the reason as to why he has given you this as a government. And you are going in there from ODM, which is part of Azimio, and by that generally an opposition party. And so you have, or they may make your work difficult. But we want to pray that God will soften their hearts to welcome you, work with you.
Aya, kwa keto sa waziri, biso peru kamano, isela mokwadwa keto sa, I want only to...